Hey there, guys. Here we are, Dr. Stoolsport. Here we are at the Sawmill Neeble Creek Trail number 130. It goes down to Neeble Creek Road, 5 miles. This is a super single track. I've been wanting to get up here for all year, and especially the last few weeks, right at the end of the season. And the next little storm should be here in a day or two. And if we ever get the snow here, then we're done, because most of this is in the shady north side. It'll freeze up, and then that's the end of your riding for the year. So anyway, coming in, there were some horse trailer out there at the staging area, a couple of trucks, horse tracks coming in, but it looks like they continued on the other direction, looked like to me, down Summit Trail. This is Sawmill Canyon there. So, oh man, it's been 2 years since I've been up here. It's funny how, you know, you'll get something in your mind, you'll like set a goal or something, which my goal has been to come and ride this trail, and then every day some little thing comes up, or you know, or more than one, takes a priority, and so you have to get that stuff done. I mean, you know, I'm all for taking care of business, what you should get done, but gee, I miss riding. And then another time, another thing is a little bit worried about riding alone, you know, so, but because I never can find anybody that ready to go ride. I guess they're all too busy. They have their lives too, but I just need to meet more riders, I guess. Anyway, the last time I rode this trail, I actually rode it on the Beta trials bike. It was a lot of fun. It was no problem. So anyway, it seemed like it would be, you know, no problem on the WR450, so we shall see. But anyway, I'm just so thankful that I got out today. I left the house at like 11 o'clock. You know, I kind of had time to get ready, and you know, get all my protective gear, get plenty of water, snacks, check the bike over, check the air pressure, fluids and everything, and you know, wait for the kind of the dew to burn off, warm up a little bit. It's just a pleasant, it's probably in the 50s. Well, I don't know if it's, we're a good 50, 55 degrees, something like that, so it should be very comfortable. So anyway, I'm going to be I need to kind of loosen up a little bit here, relax, concentrate on my riding, and so we'll count that as the introduction. And the rest of this video, I'm not going to be talking, I'm not going to be vlogging, because I'm going to be riding. So stick around, ride along with us, and enjoy the sights, enjoy the scenery, enjoy the view. Maybe one thing I will do, maybe I'll check the time, and we'll just see how far or how long it takes us to get down there, that to make that 5 miles. So we won't, okay, it's it's like 10 minutes to 12. So when we get down there to the sign, I'll look and see what time it is. Okay, 10 to 12. Now, all you guys remember that? 10 to 12. that on that one.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, guys, that went by a lot faster than I expected. Here we are down to the road. So we went to five. It says 5.5 miles. So let me check our time. It only took us 40 minutes. 40 minutes to go five miles. 40 minutes to go 5 miles. Have to do the math on that. But anyway, that's a fun trail. I enjoyed it. I was glad I could get up here today. I was a little bit, you know, cautious because I'm riding alone. And I don't know if you noticed, anytime I passed the rocks on the side or the logs or whatever, I was pretty gun shy because, you know, if you happen to slide a little bit, hit your peg, it's going to throw you. On being alone here, it's just not the safest thing to do to ride alone. But unfortunately, what do? You got to get out there, you got to ride, and enjoy the trails. So anyway, thanks for riding with us today. Please like, subscribe, comment if you wish. This is Dr. Dual Sport. It's the middle of November. What is the date today? Can't remember, it's the 15th or something like that. But it's a beautiful day. I'm 66 years old. I'll be 67 next month. I'm glad I can still get out and ride. And I'd love to ride with any of you folks. If you're ever in my area or if we could ever meet in another place, I'd be glad to ride with you. Thanks again so much for riding with us. This is Dr. Dual Sport. Out.